What's up, guys? We're checking out in some more GTA 5, and we've just swapped with Trevor. So, we've got a few missions to do with him, and we've got something to do with Franklin. Alright, let's look on map and see where this next mission is. Increase this. Mic gain seem a bit quiet, that's all. Oh, that's it, the mic's right up in my face. So, just, we can make it a bit louder. Is that any better? Oh god, the peaks look a bit. No, they don't look that bigger. The things with this mic have it right up to my face. Right up close to my mouth. Alright, let's see if that's any better. I wanted the menu, didn't I? I want to put a map when it's there. Another side of town. What have I just done? Okay. I'm pretty sure I did not do anything wrong then. Let's go. Might have to watch that back, see if we did anything wrong. I don't think I did. Cut down these alleys. Oh. I don't think our save's on. Let me just check. Yes, it is. Could have remembered if I'd been playing it before. Let's start making some progress. Can you actually go visit Brad in prison? Might have to have a look at that text in a minute. Alright, it's just... It's got such a bodge job. It hardly looks if it's working properly. Right, what's that like? Is that good? It's still very, very quiet for my liking. But nevertheless, let's go. Let's get a move on. Let's have to do something we'll deal with, I think.
Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London in Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
Oh, okay, right. What's happening now? I can swap to Michael, apparently. Suppose it skips out all that driving.
You gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape. Hey, why don't you stick doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop? Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus. Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
His face that last time I popped it. Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than,
than a tail catcher. I have to fucking remember that line. You. Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
No, this is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know. I already told nothing. Nothing. I don't know anything. Please. Please. Sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP. You know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this.
No.
So I need to know. What did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
Hey!
This doesn't
hurt. What is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
Because I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know? Go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
I remember this mission, it's not.
Caesar's Place, Rockford.
Oh, what's that like? Oh, I apologize if it's bad quality from now on, but I've turned the input up 10. So it peaks up a bit better. Hopefully it's good quality. There's obviously no way of chatting while I'm recording.
Yeah, the more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
Oh well.
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh well, boo 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 for you.
Look out!
Well, that'll do.
For you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearthed this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or, we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away, the second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now.
If the money ran out,
this is bullshit. This place, Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
So we're playing a wild goose chase.
Wrong house.
Go
This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Got it.
Can I get you anything?
Hey, you want a coffee?
Some water.
Find the psychic.
It was the wrong Azerbaijani.
Mr. K.
We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please, look at me, please.
Come on, do your patriotic duty.
Please don't hit me! Be gentle! No, no!
I hope you're not a skier!
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Javan.
Why didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chumash, right into the Western Highway.
Well, that wasn't so tough, was it? Huh?
Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving.
I got there fast.
Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
Needs to get a nice new car. Well, it's all been fixed up.
So you heard about me and Geraldine, eh?
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of it.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There were more eyes on that town than they needed.
Yeah.
Watch it!
According to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainees write them. It's a good exercise.
What the fuck? How'd that get started?
This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
Oh, no, no, please. I tell
what?
You what you
loosen
want to
him
know.
Up!
No, please.
You gotta be a sick fuck to want to be a dentist.
No, 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 no!
Losing some teeth, son.
Not the pliers!
Hey, well, you ain't gonna be chewing steak anytime soon.
I don't want-